Perfect for this too.
I can't believe they're letting cars drive by it.